What do you wish of me? What do you wish of me?
Perhaps I could have a try at that.
Are the demons gone? Is it safe? I don't want to die. If you're sure it's safe, I could take a peek outside.
Ooh. Ow, yeah. Yes. I have a crick in my back and my bum's gone numb. Oh, holy maker, look at this. Those demons didn't know what hit them, did they? Godwin, mage of the Circle of Ferelden, at your service. Oh, not as pleased as I am that you came along when you did. There were demons everywhere, blocking my exit. I decided that the best thing to do in that situation was to hide and be very, very quiet. I just really want to be somewhere safe. I think I might stay here for now. Maybe go back into my closet for a little while. Go with you? While you hunt down demons and abominations? I'd rather not. But don't take this the wrong way. I'm sure you're excellent company and a very nice person. But it's just too dangerous. Thank you again for saving me. May we meet again in happier, less life-threatening times. It's hard to remain quiet and hidden when you keep approaching me like this.
Something there.
Perhaps I could have a try at that.
Thank you.
first time.